Teenager wanted in a school bus attack in Prince George's County. Police say they are looking for a 15-year-old called Baby K. They are offering a $12,500 reward for any information. They say the teen was part of a group that tried to kill a student on a school bus. They believe Baby K tried to shoot the student three times, but his gun jammed. He faces attempted murder charges. Police say the suspected attackers and the victim, they knew one another.